The last time we were here, everybody in Denmark seemed to be very much into rock and roll. You still at it? You still like it? Okay, when we recorded the album,
Rock and Roll Machine,
we put this one on it because it was a little rock and roller, and this one was particularly for this market, Sweden and Denmark. It's called
Rock and Roll.